you look afraid, must have seen a ghost rider. Well, ditto little, but I'm not scared to show mine. You've been pretending ever since your little wife descended. Let kids think you did it all when you weren't capable of making up playground insults. That's bad, but then I heard you try to rap. I was more disappointed than when I found out Casey Neistat didn't have nice tats. Boy, gotta flex. Gotta flex, flex, flex. Because when you've got no personality, replace it with a Rolex. You really don't see your friends rolling their eyes, hoping to die. They're so tired to be throwing the prize of what you buy in their face. No, 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 no. You think they're gonna say,
oh my god, you're such a legend. You make me so with your reckless spending. You've gained my respect and you're oh so funny. Please take me to your mansion and f*** me. You're
delusional, so try your best to remember. You're not a pimp, you're a borderline sex offender. This boy a flavor of the month, but which is it, huh?
A whiny Vietnamese wannabe gangsta, it's salt and vinegar.
You're like Kanye, without the talent. Like Jackie Chan, but a little like Soulja Boy. But actually, yeah, you're exactly like Soulja Boy.
So you don't wanna look like a little, but dude, you're gonna be crucified. How can you claim that when you're too scared to go in on PewDiePie?
Little, little, my 5.3 inch. Admit that you just got pounded. I'd say take the L if you could pronounce it.